hit one of our protesters with his car.
People will do what they do.
To Seattle now, where a driver is under arrest after slamming into protesters on a closed stretch of highway, seriously injuring two women.
People will do what they do.
Unfortunately, some small business owners in Minneapolis are now facing a different reality after having their businesses vandalized and burnt down.
People will do what they do.
I'm coming for you. I'm going to kill you.